How are we doing? How is everybody today? It is Violent Systems on Labor Day. How's the audio sound? We are gonna get in there very shortly. Please pack it up, pack it in. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors. Stream is live. We're gonna be getting in there very shortly. Stream is live. How is everybody doing? We got viewers. Hello, viewers. How is everybody doing today? Who wants to go first? Who wants to go first today? Oh, we gotta change the... We gotta change the title. Who's ready to go first? We got a heck of a, heck of a fight card today. We got Belet and Tanner and Pog and what is the exact fight card today? The exact fight card today, I'm gonna fight Danny today. Let's see here, Pog. Okay, Solar is gonna fight Tanner. Naz is gonna fight Lunch, and Pog is gonna fight Belet, and London is gonna fight Zero. And as we get people in there, let's start getting some matches, huh? Who's ready to go first? Let's see if I can do some electrics. That's not combo. Hello, Pog. How are you feeling? Get these electrics crispy, huh? First! That's right, London's first. London, are you ready to go? Who's your opponent today? You're gonna fight Zero. Pog is gonna fight Belet. So as soon as Belet's ready, whoa! Lunch is here! Zero's here? Okay, who wants to go first? Ooh, get those electrics. Zero wants to go first? No, I don't think Vorbean's here today. I think he can't make it. First. All right. Who wanted to go first? Belet, do you want to go first? Are you here? Hello, Jeff. Violent Systems, we're gonna have private slots. Get it on. Tanner's awake. Belet can go first? Okay. Belet, you are gonna face off against Pog. So shall I invite you two? Let's get you in here, huh? So we got Belet's not online yet. I'm gonna invite Pog. Oh, I see. Okay. Their account's here. Got it. Okay, we're gonna invite. So this is actually Pog on the Tanner account. Or this is actually Belet on the Tanner account. Beautiful. Okay, so we got... Here comes Belet. I'm gonna set myself to skip. I'm good at computers. Holy cow, Solar is first! How did you do that? Auto skip settings, auto skipping. Beautiful. Okay, so let me set up the, set up the scoreboard. Gamer tag. So we got Hog Boyfriend. And we got Belet. She, her. Pog, are you ready? Did you get the invite, Pog? Is that one of those drip animations that you kids love? Not super familiar. Okay, waiting. Pog, did you get the invite? Watch out for Josie's switch dance! Do I need to invite again? I've heard they've got some great cartoons in Japan. I'm not super familiar with this whole situation, but... Heard the Japanese cartoons are great. Got like spiky blue hair and stuff. Okay, do I need to invite again? Pog, did you get an invite? We're getting in there. Do we have any information about this? Like, is Pog okay? You got the invite? Good. Where's the opponent? It's Pog Boyfriend. She's gonna be in here. Okay, she was playing a warm-up set with London. And she was able to take a game on London. Who was beating everybody up yesterday. All right. Pogunov. Powerful. All right. Are we ready? It is 0-0. I think we're gonna have Belet on the left, I think. Say it with me now. Internet. This is Violent Systems. We're in there. We are in there. Get ready for the next battle. How's everybody doing today? You doing okay? All right, as expected. Actually, swap. So, Belet on the right. Rocking the Josie. We have been seeing so much Josie recently. A lot of people have been playing Josie. Possibly inspired by Zero. Okay. Watch out for Josie's switch dance. I've heard that's important. Ooh, got that 1-4-3? Bump, bump, bump. Bump, bump. All the way to the wall. Nice combo. Real good combo. For the... Oh! Interrupts the 4-4. Belet looking like she understands the matchup, at least a bit. What are we talking about? Belet understands the matchup. Ooh! Hit confirm. Watch out. Pressuring? Okay. Stuffs the 4-4 again. Ooh! Okay. That... I don't know if that's minus 12 or 13, but that might have been the punish. Belet maybe could have mashed it a little bit faster. Nice back... Just backstep lets the, hop kick whiff. But here comes Belet. Bump, bump, bump. Ooh, slips the high. Okay. Run up command grab. Pressure. Run up command grab again! Here comes Pog. Okay! 2-1-4 takes it, nice. Wow, was that a counter hit confirm? Down 2? Ooh! Doesn't, gets a crouch mix. Okay, switch mix ups. Here's the mid. Wow! That was an ambitious hopkick. I don't know why that hit. So Belet there opted to hopkick after, opted to hopkick after blocking a down 2. Nice pickup. Off that orbital. Yeah, that's not the punish. It's only minus 13. She can launch that. She can twin pistons it. If you got those. Okay. A little bit slow on the punish. Okay. Gets a little pickup off the counter hit running too. One guess. Alright. Belet takes the first game, although that wasn't, you know, didn't like run away with it. That was looking pretty strong though. What's it like having a character with a good hopkick? It's okay. Yeah, Josie's hopkick is good. Alright, but 1-0 Belet. See where this goes. First game is data. Believe in Pog. Get ready for the next battle. Sticking with the same character. You could imagine Pog pulling out the non-canonical Asuka. She is a full-time Dragunov main, though. Costume switch. Ooh, going for a punch break. Ooh! Doing strings. That's punishable. Nice pickup. Oh. Gets the wall combo. Okay. Wow, 4-4. Wow! Just putting that QCF1. Bump. Second hit, no punish. Wow! That's exactly what you're supposed to do in that situation. That is not a natural combo. Alright, here comes Bog. Alright, get stuff by the mid. Oh! Counter hit one off that switch stance. Bump, bump, bump. Nice combo. Okay, war bongos into the high. Nice. Yeah, here comes Pog. Pog looking powerful. Okay. Catches are moving. Down two. Pog's warmed up. Okay. Gets clipped by the low. No duck there. Belet showing she was ready to slip the down forward 1-4 earlier. We'll see if she can do it again. Gets clipped. Okay, doesn't get picked up by the Twin Pistons. Here comes Pog. She could easily take this game. Not easily, but it's going to be a struggle, right, against Belet. But this is a one-guess situation. That'll do it! It's all tied up. It is all tied up. Nice work, Pog. Yeah, we got a match. Hope everybody's having a good day. Are you partying, partying? Yeah, even though it's Monday. Thanks for tuning into this stream. I realize, you know, some of your other favorite, why is Dragunov's hopkick so bad? You mean the up forward four? Which one? Up forward three? He has two safe hopkicks. Yeah? Up forward three? The hoppity hop, you know, it's a safe mid poke. It's not bad. It's a pretty good move. Down two. Pog has now officially taken the lead. Although she's about to lose it. Oh, nope. Okay, yeah. Oh. Watch for that down forward one string. Belet pressuring with string checks. Plus frames. What's she gonna do with it? Nice punish. Wow, can I reconfirm? That 1-2-1, hmm. Okay, down forward four into the mix. Bump, bump, bump. Nice combo. Okay. Belet doing some zoning here. Nice kicks for a keep out. Doing like... Holy cow! What an interesting place for a down forward two, and it worked. It was a read. Maybe that slipped a high. War bongos. War bongos again. Watch out for Josie's switch dance. Okay. Here comes Pog. Here comes Pog. She can totally bring this back. This is 100% winnable. Okay. Just need one. Oh! That was like a pixel away from... If she'd pulled the trigger like slightly earlier... Just a touch earlier... That wouldn't have traded. Okay. But Belet with the zoning strats, keeping Pog out there. I think Belet's gonna be on the left now. Yeah, round start down for two. Game four. Here comes game four. Pog is now understand. Download complete. Different outfit. Look at this outfit. Ooh! That move is so good. That full crouch down forward four. It's nuts. Okay, zoning with the down four. Boom, boom. Nice. Is that the back 4-3 possibly? Wow! Okay, gets her. Catches her with the QCF1. Oh. So Bella's zoning is working out really well here. She's able to keep Pog in a nice range where she can mix off switch. It's working out quite well. Second hit. Okay. So Bella now knows about the 2-1-4 string. Okay, yeah. Okay. That back 4-2-1 string. If you're not ready for that, that can be really oppressive. Free plus frames for Dragunov. Okay, I wonder if. Could she have gotten a guaranteed punt there? Running two. Here comes Pog. Floats her out there. This is Pog's round. Okay! Pog takes it. Here we go, here we go. Round start, down forward two. Time-honored tradition, says Zero. Oh, here comes Mini-Me. Hello, Mini-Me. Look, they're battling. Oh, look, the girl with the bow won. All right, so another game for Pog. Another game for Belet. It's, score is now 3-1. Thanks for coming through for this beautiful Violent Systems on Labor Day. The day on which we honor both violence and also working people. Still absolutely winnable for Pog, although Belet is looking real strong here, doing very good keep out. Got the down four and the good mid strings for stopping the Dragunov approach. Playing really solid. This is hard to deal with. Okay, Pog has switched. We got Oscar Kazama. Pog now on the left. Here comes Belet again. Bump. Bump. Oh, slips the high. Tooth Fairy. Small punish on the Tooth Fairy. Okay, no punish on the Tooth Fairy because that one hit. Sidestep two, working out. Okay. Hog is now finding her ranges for the, that's good. That's low commitment. Speaking of low commitment, that's a sidestep two from Asuka. That's a fantastic move. Floats her out there, gets a little pickup. Mix! Yeah. Can we get a Blastoise? Okay, okay, watch for this. Okay, Tooth Fairy, out of range? Nobody home. Zoning. Clunks are with the 3+4. Okay, oh, that was almost a whip punish. Second hit. Whiff punish, okay. Tooth Fairy, okay, launches the Tooth Fairy. That's what you gotta do. Belet's ready for it. Let's see if Pog is gonna adapt. She could safely just run up 1+2 if she has the timing right. Speaking of safe up 4-3s, there's one. String pressure. Okay, guess that counter hit. Here, okay. Thank you, Blastoise. Watch out for Josie's switch dance. So I liked that adaptation from Pog. That was actually, that was looking better for sure. Belet looking powerful though. Belet is now going to be on the Pog on the left. Okay. Pog on the left. So this is going to be a set point for Belet. Although we believe in Pog. Hmm. Yeah, you gotta tell, what's that guy's name? What's the meme, like, friendship ended with, what's the guy's name? Is your new archenemy? Aw, Josie's a sweetie. Just gotta... Okay, Pog on the... Right. Swap teams. Thanks, Blastoise. Watch out for Josie's switch dance. Look at this outfit. 1-4-3. Okay, here comes Mixies. Yeah, switch dance is a constant. Here's the combo. Okay. Got the 4-4-2-3 off the, There we go. Yep. Bump, bump. Bump. Bump, bump. Okay, nice low parry. Belet looking real strong. Understanding the Asuka matchup. Nice. Nice combo. What's that, like, down back two? Counter hit. That's the pickup. I think you want to pick up with, what is it, down 4-3 for... Nice! Good evasive move there. Here we go. Bump, bump. Nice combo. Watch this full crouch mix. Okay. Bump, bump, bump. Small combo drop. Didn't need that ender. Goes low, out of the switch dance. Josie is Akuma's right-hand warrior? Okay. Bump, 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 bump. That's the full wall ender. Belet looking powerful today. Man, counter hit out of the switch dance? That's hard to deal with. It's set point, Belet. Bump, bump. Two, three, not... Oh my gosh! Oh, she falls out. What's the combo there? Forget the Josie combo for that exact situation. Bump, bump. It's like one guess. Crunch. Okay. Bella takes it. Looking powerful today. This is a really good Josie play. Really good Josie play. So 5-1. Oh. Puck, it's so hard to play if you're feeling down. Like, oh. Yeah, Belet was playing strong, and okay. Well, it's hard to know. It's hard to know. In any case, the deepest of thanks to both competitors. Thank you for being here. Thank you for viewing. Thank everybody for being part of the Kinder Gym community. And, yeah, saw some, really good, like, safe, low-commitment Josie play. That was great. Really, really good. Who's next? Who else wanted to go early? Is Lunch here? Oh, Wish is here. Hey, Wish. Shoutouts to Wish. Or shouts out. I think it's just Mel that says shouts out, right? That's only Mel. Alright. Who's up next? Who wanted to go early? Is Tanner awake? Lunch, you wanna go? Tanner had also requested an early match. His opponent is Solar. Solar and Tanner, are you here? Okay, Lunch is ready. Okay, Solar, is Tanner awake? Okay, Tanner's here, beautiful. Tanner, invited. Solar, invited. Tanner is fully awakened. Oh, have I broadcast you yet, Tanner? And Solar. Reset score. You're not in my, not in my scoreboard system. That's all right. That's okay. Yeah, run the situations. There's some situations I gotta run through. That our new friend who just joined, Faye, turns out has a real good Katarina. And that's a matchup I gotta work on. I need to spend some time fighting a good Katarina. Tanner, did you get the invite? Let me invite you one more time. Whoops. Sorry, wrong invite. Naz, I did not mean to invite you. You're always welcome, but I misclicked. Okay, and we're in there. We are in there, we're in there. Set number two. Tanner on the left. And Solar on the right. Oh, oh man. Man, thanks, Belet. Thanks, Gengar. Yeah, that's an important matchup thing to understand about Savant. Okay, as expected, Solar rocking the Zafina, and here comes Tanner with the Brian. The classic characters. I think these are both character specialist players. I've never seen them pick anybody else. Second hit? Okay, he was jumping though. So that's gonna be. Normal combo still works though. Back one. Okay, go slow. That's such a good jab string. Just like a good canned mix-up. The orbital. Okay, second hit. Gets a little punish there, nice. Here comes Tanner. Second hit, slips it! Slips that second hit on the down forward 3-4. Counter hit, here comes Tanner. Bump, nice combo. Bump, bump. She falls out of last hit, it's okay. Nice. Don't get up. Get up. While standing two goes unpunished here. Okay, not ready to slip the second hit there. Look at this spacing. Look at this spacing. Second hit. Okay, slips it. Scarecrow low. Holy cow, look at that combo. Internet, clip that combo. That was a sick combo. This is like, clip that whole, that was, what a round. That was sick. Okay, oh, the orbital second hit. That pickup is hard. The QCF 3-4. Safe power crush. Why does she needs it? Spacing, spacing, spacing. Two very good zoner characters here. Both of them really tarantula! Or jumps into a stance. Okay, lows out of Scarecrow and Mantis. How can she slap? It doesn't help if the slap whiffs. Second hit! Was that a hit confirm? Might have been. Criss Crow, I think, would have killed there, maybe. Squid Punch. Solar takes the first game. Solar found another gear. That was brutal. In the last few rounds. That was. In fact, thank you for clipping that, Belet. You know, if your SO doesn't clip stuff for you. You know, who's gonna clip stuff for you? That's what you love to see. No! If your significant other doesn't clip stuff when you're getting wrecked. Sorry. Anyway, thank you, Bellet. Tanner on the right. Solar on the left. Thanks for the heads up, Suicune. Nice combo. Wow. Run up forward, 1 plus 2. Second hit! Oh! Yeah, that Twin Tispins does not punish there, but Tanner still got clipped. Second hit is quite delayable. That was a whiff punish. Into the good combo. This is going to kill. Down back three. The Jimmy J. Down forward, one four. Bump. Spacing. Gets right out of there. Pressure. That forward three is so good. It's like neutral or almost. Wow! Tanner's ready to battle. Down three. Nice back dashing. Really just good spacing here. Jet upper! It's an electric. Doria. That was a really fast Northern Cross. Let's put that out there. Squid Punch. So we saw this situation before. This was the beginning of the last game. Here comes Solar. Bump bump. Squid Punch. Oh wow, everybody's... Nice Whiff Punish. Oh. Alright. Yeah, use the simple combo to close out the round for sure. That was a whiff punish! Oh my god, into the good combo? Tanner looking powerful today. I mean, he's always powerful. What are we talking about? Snake Edge? Not from Brian, though. Orbital stuffs the approach. Spikes her down. Nice whiff punish! I think she gets a guaranteed follow-up after that. I forget what it is. Squid Punch? If she, like, runs up and Squid Punches two more times... Tanner wants to prevent this, though. One guess. Okay, down three. Bump. It's all tied up. Nice work, Tanner. Counter hit 3+4 for Brian. Yeah, Brian's got some real stable combos off that. I'm not a Brian specialist, but... Oh, for Josie! The homing spin. Oh, what did she get off that? Does it like auto insta-screw or... It's one of those insta-screw. Insta screw moves, right? Get ready for the next battle. All right, it's all tied up. It's 1-1. Internet, are you making a noise? Okay, this has lore. The Jack Frost costume, or whatever this is. She's slapping. Okay, nice approach. Working out pretty alright. Counter hit! The mock kick! Okay. Back to neutral. That move is so good, 4-4-4. It's nuts. Plus frames? Okay, no punish on the down 1-1. Bump, bump. Oh no! Everybody gets hit by the second hit. This could hurt. Rejar might have killed there. Yeah, can't mash out there. Or at least not with that. Tanner looking real powerful. The mock kick, she falls out though. Float combo. Collects some damage there. Not bad. That's like her own Northern Cross, right? Oh. nice whiff punish. She just like stepped right around that. You're noising for Tanner. All right. Love to hear it. Well, in a spiritual way. Oh man, Pog's got the reeds. Hit him with that Yonkey. I think that was the Yonkey Splunky right there. Raw Cursed Crow from neutral. You'd love to see it. It's been unlocked. It's actually all tied up now. It's 1-1 and one round. This is an extremely close side. Bump, 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 bump. Chrissy Crow. Wow, Jet Upper. If it hits, it was a good idea, right? Woo! Stuff's the 1+2. Down 3. To take it. Wow, what a whiff punish. Nice combo. Alright. Very good combo. That mock kick is doing so much work for Tanner here. Bump. Yeah, the situation off that 1+2 is a bit questionable. Oh, wow, what a whiff punish. Could this kill? Plausibly. Not quite. There you go, back one to take it. Tanner unequivocally takes the lead. Nice work. This is quite a set, though. Internet, I tell you, I'll be right back. Let me just peek at the child real quick. One second. I'll be right back. Alright, and we're in it. We're in it, we're in it! Wow, most people can't post a football. Incredible. Okay, we're zoning. Taunt dashing! He's feeling it! It's a good way to... Okay, how can she slap? Bump, bump. Nice combo. Wow. Gets that while standing 1-2. Catch a kick at the wall. This is actually pretty dangerous, although Solar's in the lead in this round. Wall pressure. Jabs out while standing 1. Yeah, the kids love their twin pistons. They're big into it. That was a whiff punish. What a whiff punish. Oh, wall pressure. How's this gonna go? Okay, taunt dashing. Okay, that was a punish. She can do while standing 4 if she blocks that. That's a minus 13 crouching. Forward 4-1 from Brian. Nice approach with the slap. Her twin pistons hits grounded. She needs it. All right, Tanner could kill here pretty. Oh, well. Bloop! Jeff having opinions about football. Oh man. Pog, you can be a Brian main if you want. Nobody can stop you. Nice whiff punish. Blump, blump. Bump, bump, bump. Everybody loves Brian Fury. This could kill. That's gonna kill. Caught his timing with the 3+4. Okay, Scarecrow pressure. Wow, that was brave. Stuffs the Scarecrow with a jab to interrupt the Scarecrow 1+2. Second hit, catches him. I think Safina gets a guaranteed follow-up there. Bump, bump, jab pressure. The canned mix-up off of his jab string is so good. It's so good. Tanner looking powerful today. Just 1-2-1 versus 1-2-3 for Brian is excellent. He's got a high two counter hit launches. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I am so excited to play June in Tekken 8. I played a lot of June in Tag 2, and she was a joy. Exactly. Yeah, she's got magical explosions. Get ready for the next battle. Many fewer magical explosions in Tag 2. But the, let's see here, Tanner on the right. Yes, June is 100% gonna have cool Sabakis. Okay, we got Bipsen. She's Bipsen now. Yeah, she in Tag 2 she had this this stance that like auto parried lows, kind of like Intimidation or Chaos Judgment. Bump, bump. Here comes Tanner. Nice! Slips the second hit. He's ready for this matchup. Squid Punch. Yeah, dance just out of range and Squid Punch. It's working out. Woof! Charge that up. Bump, 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 bump. That combo is so cool. I love this stage so much, and I love this music so much. This is what I pick when I get to pick the stage. Oh, didn't pull the trigger. Second hit would hit. She needs it! Right underneath the 3+4. Low pro's right under that. But you can't escape from Crossing Fate with the back one. Bump, bump. That's a very, very low hitbox move. Ooh! Morally, that should have killed. Back four jet upper. Yes! Man, I want to stand on top of the Squid Punch again. This could be us. We could be standing on top of a skyscraper in a lightning storm. Listening to this song. It's just like sheets of rain pouring down. Spacing. Alright. Jet Upper, that was a whiff punish. 442. Big plus frames at the wall. Big plus frames. Wall splat. Bump, bump. Here comes Solar. Stuffs the blue stuff. Solar needs this round for the momentum. Ooh! There's that grab. Down three. Solar needs this. Does not pull the trigger on the, that's good, that shows Tanner's hit confirming QCB 2-4. Counter hit! Here comes Tanner. Bump. Both knees. All the knees. Oh, he wants it. Funny lay on the ground move. We get to listen to this song for a little bit more. Spacing. Oh, he pulls the trigger on the second hit. Okay. This is really, I mean, all right.
That was so close.
But Tanner pulls it out. That was a heck of a game. It is currently 4-1, Tanner. Alright. So Solar's looking really powerful today as well. Although Tanner's looking extremely strong. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, Kazama style. Kind of forcing you to always be aware of the, always gotta be aware of the parries. Zoom. Let's start this. Round one. Fight. Second hit. Oh, no punish. She can get wall standing 4, guaranteed on that. I don't think she gets anything for 12 or 13. Bump, bump. Here comes Tanner. Bump, bump. Almost all the way to wall. Very dangerous situation. Look at that. Solar just walks out, though. Okay. Puts Tanner in the corner. They're jockeying for position. Orbital. This could kill. Not quite. Tanner looking powerful. Ooh, gets clipped by the second hit. Nice pickup. I legitimately, like, look at that wall combo. I'm having a coughing fit about that wall combo. Slips the down 4-2-1. I think Solar's, like, leveled up significantly. He's looking really powerful today. Look at this combo! Gonna get the wall? Wall positioning at least. Just walks right out of there. Puts Tanner in the corner. How's he gonna get out? Ooh, counter at 4-3. That's a good move. Ooh, Scarecrow? Second hit? Yeah, that one's so hard to punish. The lows out of Mantis. Very difficult to deal with. What a whiff punish! Oh, just out of range. Little sidestep into the QCF 3-4. Nice combo. Second hit. Uh-oh. Solar really needs this. Solar's got a tiny life lead. Somebody needs to- Oh, that's it! Okay. There's especially no corner now. It's a infinite stage. Zoop! Okay, gets the guaranteed follow-up. Almost, almost, almost. That was a good idea, Tanner. I don't think that's minus 14. Second hit. He's figuring out how to punish it. He knows about both pistons now. What a whiff punish! Sidestep into the QCF 3-4. Bump, bump, bump. Man, that forward 3 is so good. F3 is one of the best moves in the game. Stuff's the blue stuff! Okay, it's set point Tanner. Here comes Solar, though. Nice combo. Tanner doesn't want to give this away. Solar's gonna have to take it. Wow, slips the 1-3! Right under it! Solar in zoning mode now. Nice, whiff punish! This could, this is a very difficult situation. Plus frames? Okay. Alright, squid punch to take it! Solar back on the board. Stopping the win streak. It's 4-2. Yeah, Solar's got an adjustment here. Does not want to go out so easy. The Yonky Splinky in full effect. Does Tanner have a counterplay to the Yonky Splinky? We're about to find out. Solar now on the left, I believe. That's right, those whiff punishers are on fleek. Mishima building. No, 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 Solar wants the wall. Did you see that wall combo? He did the like up forward one and the down forward 1-2-1 full delay. He's got this. Okay. He should be punishing that 4-4 string, though. Boop. Oh, she's slapping. Nice pickup. Squid punch. That move is so dangerous, though, because he could just orbital. Okay. Boom. I don't know, I'm not a Zafina player, but I think Zafina's real good with walls. Her down forward one wall splats, which is nuts. Solar. Yeah, Zafina is pretty good. I think that was guaranteed, that down two there. Second hit, counter hits! Oh, drops the combo though. Does not find the pickup. Okay. It's like a little bit. So Tanner's not ready to pull the trigger if he blocks a. He just takes the frames and mixes with it. That was 100% not guaranteed. He was just like, I think you're gonna duck. Have a soccer kick. Ooh! Plus frames? Here comes Solar. Okay, goes for the mid. Wow! Yeah, that's totally right. Yeah, her keep out and backdashing is quite good. Zafina's just good. But that only matters so much if you're getting whiff punished. Bump, bump, bump! What's he got? What's he got? He's got the back four. Wild standing two. Here comes Solar. Oh. It's all right. Let's go Solar. We are seeing some really very good Tekken today. Nice whip finish. Puts that Northern Cross just right. Oh, second hit clips her. Him in the sense of Solar, but her in the sense of Zafina. Bump. Taunt back four. That wasn't guaranteed. Soccer kick. Yeah, the hatchet. Hatchet kick. The football-y skip-a-doo. Zoning? Oh, they both want it. Both really, really strong keep-out characters. What a low parry. Too many Scarecrow lows, I think. Oh, he wants it! He wants the taunt back four so bad! Trying to pull a Nazzadan. No, Nazzadan's pulling a Tanner. 4-2. Bump. Counter hit. Oh, this... Tanner smelling blood. The low parry! Get that out of there! That combo worked out. I think that was all guaranteed. Plus frames. Solar guessing for his life, goes for the mid. Just dances right out of there. Wow. The blue stuff. The blue stuff. What a ending. Super GGs to both players. That was beautiful. This game is fantastic, Jeff. I'll have you know this game frickin' rules. GG's to both players. Tanner takes it, looking very powerful today. Solar, you leveled up. Solar, you're stronger. You're stronger than you were before. Can we get a round of applause for Solar? Looking powerful. Hell yeah, Solar, that's after that win streak, I thought I was cooked. It took all my willpower to not demoralize myself out of it. That is the heart of a champion. That is beautiful. Nice work, Solar. Played great. Speaking of playing great, who do we got next? Oh, Pog posted the most Pikachus! Damn. Who do we got next? Lunch, are you ready? Lunch is gonna fight Naz, right? And we got London versus Zero. Right? Who's ready? Oh, Jeff is Danny, right? Jeff is Danny. All right, let's get Naz versus Lunch, huh? We're still alive. Okay, beautiful. So we got Lunch. Lunch with the... And Naz. Reset score. Naz gonna be on the left. Fantastic. A storied matchup here at Kinder Gym. I've seen this one happen a few times before. good luck, have fun to both competitors. Lord Nazzadan versus the coach, LunchLuchador. We can see both multiple character players here. So we could see there's three characters Lunch is known for. And Naz can play about half the cast.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wow! Yes, those are actually real good tips. Pog, keep your eyes on the prize. Never give up and make sure to have fun. So we got the Lars. Oh my goodness, we got the Paul. That is not the matchup I would have expected. Although we've been seeing a lot of Lars from Lunch recently. But Naz with the Paul Phoenix today. Look at this, wow. An Angel Deer. Lars, round start Orbital. Bump, 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 bump. Okay, falls out. Not quite the right space for that wall ender. Raw Death Fist. Shredders. He falls out there. Never go low. That was a demo, man. Sidewall Infinite. The Death Fist. Round start Orbital again. Bump, bump. Okay, yeah. So that's what you do against that move. It is Lunch punishable if you block that sweep. Fully charged new tactics. Oh my gosh, that's gonna hurt. Almost managed to peel Lars off the wall there. Shredders, smart. Good patience from Lunch. Takes the punish off the Shredders. What's for breakfast? I'm sure. Oh my god, the Blue Death Fist! Brutal. Was that 3-2? No way that hit. Counter hit? Oh, almost. That's a slightly difficult combo there. Bump, bump, bump. Big shoulder. Okay, the electric slide, eating some jabs after that, despite that being a safe mid poke. 3-2 into the big roll into Paul Phoenix. Fully charged. Counter hit on that QCF 3. He gets a guaranteed follow up. The Blue Sparks demo, man. Look at that Northern California execution. Central California execution. He's got those Blue Sparks on that demo, man. Now he's taking game one. Paul Phoenix. All right, but as we all know, Lunch got the heart of a champion. Naz, that's true. Yep, I think you are. It's just you.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
Gotta be kind of a weird existence being so unique. In that way. Alright. Lunch sticking with the Lars. Taking the deer mask off. We don't get that theme song yet. Counter hit down one. Bump, bump. Okay, down by four. Alright. Bump bump. Auto screw on that, I wonder, what could he do that reaches there? You could just autopilot a Death Fist. And it would probably work. First hit of Demo Man. Plus frames? Okay, Lunch Mixin'. Oh, he could have done 4-2'd that. At close range. Shredders? Okay, gets hit. Fishing for that magic fork. Lunch is so good at putting those down back fours. They put him at such a surprising timing. It's very difficult to deal with. Back 1-2 goes unpunished. Wow, just raw while standing two. Okay, whip, sick whip punish. This is really good. Naz looking strong today. Bump. Oh no! The electric slide. It's safe to throw out at all times. Down forward one stuffs the, that was an attempted sweep there. Nice whiff punish, or block punish there. I wonder if it, can he react to that, or was that a read? That is seeable, if you're quite good. Low parry, get that out of there. Well, can't believe he went for it. The launching low. Here comes Lunch. Counter hit, this could hurt really bad. Alright. Some jabs to make sure the combo works. It's okay, just, you know. There we go, okay, he better kill. Oh no! Oh wow! Very unfortunate. Ooh. Lunch of spacing? What? Surely Lars has a good punish off that. Nice. It's a pretty good combo off that down 4-2. Catches the approach with a 4-4-2-1 twice. Here comes Lunch though. Lightning screw! The electric slide! Oh no! That was so close! This is quite a set. Blue stuff! Wow. Lunch has another gear, we believe. We are seeing some very powerful Tekken today. Lunch screaming for help in an empty Walmart. Should probably see more Death Fist. That's right, I agree. Walmart has been abandoned for years, but it's mysteriously fully stocked. That's right, Paul has trooper role, and that's an important thing to keep in mind. Sticking with that same costume, although Lunch switching the Lars outfit here. Whiff punish. Okay, there's the trooper roll, per request. Bump, bump, bump. Nice combo. Okay, gets that, while standing 3-2 into stuff. Second hit. Oh, fishing for the, what do you call it? G-Clef. Lars is. That's gonna kill. Oh no! Combo drop, but it works out anyway. Okay. Electric screw, electric slide goes unpunished. Because it's safe. Side step two. Into the electric slide! Perfect. Side step two works great. Lunch's pressure is so good. Good step. Bump. It's gonna hurt. Oh no! Now Naz is in the corner. Bump. Here comes Lunch. Command grab. Third hit. Uh-oh! It's gonna kill. Nice. Bump. Oh, Naz working the command grabs. Electric slide, though. It's too powerful. Bump. Down 4-3-3 into Oki. Here comes. Steps it. Wow. Clean hit, Death Fist. All the way through that Swedish man's chest. Oh, that was an electric slide. Oh, they wanted it. That's cool. You know, just block a stagger low. Block another stagger low. Naz, I feel like you should launch punish these stagger lows here. If you need to switch sticks, let us know. Oh no. Oh man. Lunch on the board. Okay, Naz, switch your stick. Switch your stick. Oh. Lunch on the board though. That is the power of Steam Big Picture Mode. That is the power of asking for help in an empty Walmart. Wow. Both competitors ready up. All random bracket one day? Hell yeah. Lunch with the strats. Get ready for the next oh man, Hayabusa buttons, they're sick. They're hard to get. A little bit difficult to buy those Hori buttons. But if you can get those matte black Hori Hayabusas, those are very classy. Top of the morning, top of the morning. I'm on the crowns. I get the Sam Ducks at 202s. Okay, goes for the mid. That move is pretty good. Wow, counter hit forward three? Similar to the Brian forward three, except for it launches on normal hit. Down by four, working great. Here comes Lunch. Lunch got the momentum. Wind right out of their sails, though. Here comes, you know what? I believe in the coach. They can keep this. Big blue Sparks Death Fist. Orbital. Oh my gosh! Does not quite commit to the duck long enough to block the Demo Man. 442. Demo Man, no blue Sparks. Shredders, though. Holy cow, walks the, I guess step right against Lars, huh? Bump, bump. Bump, bump. Trooper roll gaming. The electric slide. Oh. That should have punished. A little bit slow on the down for two. This could kill. This should kill. If they don't mess it up, they don't. Round start electric slide. Plus frames? Good patience. Bad patience. Gets counter hit. Woo! Paul cancels. Okay. It's for Oki. This is a very tense situation. Down back four to take it. Okay. The big low. Oh my god. Lightning screw. Just does it! Drops the combo conversion though. Lunch with all the momentum. Okay, here comes Naz. Bump. This is actually a one guess situation. If he gets it down for... That was the kill combo! Naz, I feel like you should probably launch the sweep if you block it. Should probably launch that. Lunch! Ties it all up. Brutal. All the momentum. The power of big picture mode. That is why Lunch is the coach. Do we love Dwarf Fortress? I feel like I should try it one of these years. Everybody seems to like Dwarf Fortress. Sticking with the Paul. Lunch on the left. I see. Okay. It's got graphics now. Okay, here comes Lunch. Doing the down forward three into stance mix-ups. Down forward two catches for unclear reasons. Just got him moving. Bump. Bump, bump. 3-2. I had a beach episode yesterday, in fact. I actually went to the beach. In California! Back four, or whatever that is. Ooh, while standing two! Does not drop the combo. Naz looking powerful. I live in Santa Cruz. So I went to the beach in Santa Cruz. Boom, boom. Wow! Electric slide. Ooh! With the shoulder. Lunch is so good at putting that sidestep too. Wall pressure. Lunch is really good at wall pressure. Back two, wall standing two. Whatever that is. This is a one guess situation. Ah, the blue stuff! Paul jump scare. Brutal. Swap teams. The death fist. That that looked like it hit off axis. That seemed like it had a surprisingly wide hitbox there. Surprisingly wide hitbox.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh. Drastic times call for drastic measures. This is not that drastic. This is still 100% winnable. For lunch. They are only down, what, 3-2?
Round one. Fight.
Lunch has been real strong with that Claudio, or the Lars recently. Down for two, okay, oh, good punish. Can Naz see that? It seems like his rate of blocking those is pretty high. Ooh, Whacklash? Bump, bump. Nice! There you go, yeah. That is minus 15. And if you don't get the pushback, you are 100% not safe. Down back 4. 4-4-3? Wow! Good pun it, good block. Get that low. Oh, that's gonna be dead. Mmm. Okay, counter hit. Bump, 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 bump. Oh, it falls out. Oh, the hell sweep? Okay. Bump. Demo, man. Counter hit, this could kill. Not with that combo. There's a bit, ooh! The electric slide, that might have been a punish. I think that lightning strike was a punish on the death fist, actually. Close range. Bump, 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 all the way to the wall. He needs it. That wall damage is totally normal for Paul. Okay. Safe mid out of the stance there. Guaranteed death fist. Looking for that whiff punish. Thinking about, oh my gosh! Caught him moving there. Electric slide. Woohoo! Down 4-2, working out great. Bump, bump, bump. The electric slide! Shoulder goes unpunished. The hell sweep! Stance hell sweep. Wow! Just walks all the way around the down forward 2-1. Nice movement. Ooh, stuff's, I think that was Whacklash. About to be. Oh, didn't believe. I saw him twitch ducking there. Here comes lunch. Down forward one, repeated to take it. Wow, secret dungeons. It's all tied up. It's all tied up. We got quite a set here. Lunch will now be on the left. Yeah, it's now 1-2. 1-2 with data, though. Secret dungeons. Yeah, it's all tied up. Lunch looking really powerful here. I could imagine a character switch, but we're about to find out. No, no character switch. Now sticking it out with Paul. Lars has got to have a good way to punish the last hit of Demo Man if it doesn't hit clean. Oh, that was a whiff punish. Nice combo. Almost broke the wall there. Lunch setting up the mix off of downward 3. This is a very dangerous situation. Wow! Wow, wow, wow. Brutal. The fadeaway orbital. You kind of never really have the lead against Paul. Not until you won the round. What a walk. Yeah, just walk right. Stuffs the death fist with orbital. It's all tied up. Big, big, big steppies. Down 4-2s. No punish. He wanted it. He really wanted. Probably could have put a down 4-2 there. Not in the back. Back turn combo? Still gets a screw. That all works. Guaranteed. The electric slide evading the death fist. Naz betting it all. He does need it. Betting it all on the bulldozer, or whatever that's called. Electric slide. Working out great. They're all tactical. This is a hugely consequential game here. Shoulder is also a safe mid-poke. Death fist. Whiff punish. Electric slide only punishable on whiff. Death Fist Gaming. Death Fist Gaming. Alright. Naz taking whatever game that was.
Game 7.
Did you slightly tap forward? Yeah. Paul is his owner. This is quite a set. Wait a second. Somebody's talking to somebody. RIP my Menchies. Get ready for the next battle. Paul is the Fatista of Tekken, that's right. That is absolutely right. Okay, it's 4-3. Wow, oh! Lars came to play, this is a serious outfit. This, second hit, or third hit, goes for the overhead. It was a counter hit launch. Does that launch on normal hit, maybe? Okay, launch punishes the sweep. Safe death fist. Yeah, that QCB too is nuts. That's such a good move. The slightly low commitment safe death fist out of the back sway. Nice combo. Big combo damage. Oh. Fully charge, new tactics. Fully charge, do it again. Oh no. He really wanted it. That was the full unblockable death fist. Dragon hammer. Now smells blood. This is set point. Lunch has got this. Has totally got this though. Lunch has another gear. Bump, bump, bump. Plus frames? Also pressuring at the wall. Lunch, so scary. Bump, bump. Oh, falls out. Goes low. Alright, this could hurt. Oh, drops the combo! Blue stuff! Third hit, that's safe. Boop! Incredible. What a set. Paul Phoenix Gaming. Naz takes it, although that was really close. That was a fantastic set. Super GGs to both combatants. That was excellent. GGs to our friends, Lunch and Naz. Lunch coming in second, demonstrating the power of why they are the coach. And Naz coming in first place in that very fine set. Between good friends. Hello, first time chatter. Welcome, welcome, Rose Above It. Hope you're having a good day. Okay, who's next? Danny, do you wanna go? And we've also got Zero and London, right? We got two more. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna check on the child and refill my water. I'll be right back. Give me 1 moment. Intermission. Hello, internet friends. We are back. We are back. Danny, are you ready? Shall we play next? Hope everybody's... Hello, commentator. Hello, Lord Danny. set up the scoreboard. Danny versus alexr, reset score. Yeah. Shoutouts to not watching TV. Danny versus alexr. We're in there. I got to turn off my auto skip. Okay. Active. Beautiful. All right, let's go. Kazuyamishima. All right, internet. Danny versus alexr. Alexr on the left. Alexr being me. Danny being a fearsome competitor. We've had a lot of real good sparring matches before we got the Devil Jin. Devilish James. Diablo Jaime. I might mute myself. If I start getting my ass kicked, I'm gonna turn off my mic so I can think harder. Danny is at a level where I'm probably going to need to. Try to talk while doing combos. Danny believing that I'm going to duck while standing 1-4 on reaction. I might have to stop talking because facing. What? Okay. Bump. Bump, bump. Good. Good read on the hell sweep. I'm dead. I'm not dead. No, I'm dead. Okay. Danny takes the first game. I'm gonna turn off my mic. Nice Mishima-ing. I'm gonna stop trying to commentate. Because I need those brain cells. Alright. Okay. Mishima stuff is happening. Danny, you're playing great. gonna go silent mode again. This is very exciting. Powerful. Really, really strong. Looking really good. Yeah, Jin's got a custom suit of armor. He loves it. Shout out to people crafting stuff and selling them on the internet. Get ready for the next battle. Oh my god, the Steve pick. So this is one of Kazuya's worst matchups. Like, Steve is good, but this is disproportionately bad for Kazuya. Shiro combo enthusiasts. Okay, Steve is warming up. Steve is warming up. I don't know, do you think? It's obviously, you know. We'll get who we get. See if Danny believes in the Steve, or maybe he's gonna switch. Gonna find out. I think the Devil Jin could do it. I mean, the Steve could do it too. I haven't seen his Steve before. I think he's literally never played Steve against me. We've sparred a few times. Who do we got? Sticking with the Steve. All right. Round 1. Fight. Nice. Looking strong. Looking strong. What are we gonna see from alexr here? So, currently 3-2. Do you think he's gonna do a character switch? Do you think he's gonna pick a character that's a better matchup for Steve? You know, what we would have liked to see from alexr is believing in his main here, as opposed to doing some kind of, you know, fiddly counterpicking here. But, you know, it's the power of somebody who plays a lot of characters. Alright, Fangpeg working out for alexr there? It's online, it's online. So, 4-2 right now? Still absolutely winnable. We're gonna see if Danny sticks with the Steve. The Steve is working out great. His Steve is working, looking very strong. Alex has a few games to play with. He might stick with the Fang if he loses, although we're gonna find out. Has another couple of games for counterpicking, potentially. The Dragunov. Okay. Nice. Okay, what are we gonna do about Dragon? I'm gonna switch back to Kazuya. Dragunov looking great. The one thing, Danny, your play, the thing about your play, I love how non-committal it is. You don't go all in. You don't just always press buttons. It's, you're playing movement tech and it's so good. So 4-3, Dragunov pick working out great. See what we can do about this. Danny, super GGs. Great set. Alright. That was, your style is fantastic. Alright, I was unable to commentate and play at the same time. Working very hard. Danny, looking powerful. Dragunov's great. Steve is working out real good. Yeah, I would much rather play Kazuya into drag. Like, I feel like if I'm really looking for it, and if I can, like, if I'm caffeinated enough, I can, like, almost see down two. You know? That's probably requires a little bit of more psychic power than I actually have. But, like, it's so scary for Dragunov to do his good low, because Kazuya launches it. On the other hand, like, Kazuya or Dragunov can hurt you, like, real bad. Like, while standing 1-3 is a murder weapon. Yeah, great set. You play great. Who did you get my Fang with? You got Fang with the Dragunov. Yeah. I think Steve versus Fang sucks for Steve. But Steve versus Kazuya sucks for Kazuya. So we had some RPS going there. Okay, we got one more set. Internet, this has been a very exciting Violent Systems. Up next, we got Zero versus London is our final set of the night. Streamer Discord. Yeah, Faye is really strong, Pog. Faye is really, really strong. Naz and I were fighting her last night. She's no joke. She's very real. Okay, so let's get Zero in here, huh? Zero, are you ready? We are gonna get Zero versus London. How do I? Now I'm having difficulties exiting big picture mode. Where's London? Yume Nikkei. And where is Zero? Zero, are you available? Beautiful. Zero is available. Final set of the evening. On this beautiful Labor Day. Oh, Faye, yeah, so how this works is we set a fight card beforehand. We set a fight card beforehand and oh, Faye did sign up? When did you sign up? I missed it. I'm so sorry. When did you sign up? Oh, you're in there. Okay. Who do you want to fight, Faye? See if we can make this work, if anybody's available. You must not have been in there. Okay. I think we had already set the fight card. At that moment, the board apes are fighting. You're down to fight Faye? Okay. Bonus sixth match. Faye versus somebody. Wish is strong. Faye is strong too. And Pog, you're strong. But you know who's strong? The matter at hand, actually, is London versus Zero. London versus Zero. Zero rocking the patented Josie Rizal. And London, a proud member of Ling Nation. Yeah, so London is considering this a run back. Apparently, Zero came in on top last time they faced in bracket. Round one. With the very cute outfits. Round start. Nice combo. Down forward two to the wall. Bump, bump. Okay, no punish on the down forward two. Maybe that was the back four forward was a... Wow. Was she back turn for a second? Here comes Zero. Watch the back turn. Okay, down forward two to take it. Beautiful. Yeah, London was on a tear yesterday with the mistrust, putting those mistrusts. Bump, bump, bump. AOP mix. But Zero apparently got her in the last the last time they faced in bracket.
Round
get those back turn mix. Down back two. Wow. Bump, bump. Bump, bump. Okay, switch mix. There's the mid. Here comes zero. Floats her out the air. Good awareness. Nice conversion. Big damage. Sidewall situation. Guess on the switch. Down 4-3. That move is good. Okay, can London... I don't think it's gonna punish. Oh, does not launch the rage art. Wow! Round four. Fight. Okay, this is a really good matchup. This is looking just about even so far. Back two. Okay, gets the float. Nice little combo off that the insta screw. Back turn down 3-4. Second hit. They give her a pretty okay back two. It's not Bruce level, but. Okay, gets a little punish off the, whatever that was. It's all tied up. Here comes Zero. Ooh. Back one string. This is so close. Okay. Zero's putting the, back 4-3 string. Maybe that's 4-4. Ooh, magic four, here comes zero. Nice punish. Yeah, her while standing four is so good. Into the mix. Oh, the rage drive! Roll forward. One guess for both players, actually. This is so tense. The slow-mo, zero takes it. Game one to zero. Game one to zero. Looking powerful. I need to set myself to auto skip. I have now set myself to auto skip. The block stun is so short on Mistrust. It's hard to do. You need to do it, but it's hard. It's not like, you know, she's standing there, like, posing for a long time. It's just... just gotta mash out your launcher as soon as you can. Sticking with the same characters. Both players, very dedicated character specialists. I've seen Zero pick, I think V has a Kazumi as well, I think. Pretty dedicated to Josie. Ooh, round start, That one was for Pog. Round start. Launching raw unblockable in the neutral into the full combo. Why would you do such a thing, Zero? Nice punish. Okay, Mistress. Okay, Deathfist in the corner. Cute Deathfist. Third hit? Okay! She pulls the trigger. Somebody clip that one, please. That was, why would you do such a thing? Okay, back 4-4. We're doing some kick strings with highs. Woo! Mistrust. Plus frames? Good non-hit confirm there. Woo, gets clipped. Presses into the switch stance. That was smart. That's actually a really good use of that move there, because she could parry back turned. Nice, going downstairs. We're on the beach episode. Oh! London looking powerful. Yeah, the knee option against Ling's back turn is very smart. Ooh. Bump, bump. Bump. She falls out of the combo. Might have been... Oh, watch out, watch out! Okay, oh, no duck on, or no punish on the mistrust. But Zero with a big lead here takes game two. A lot of people are saying this, having difficulties with Josie. Have several Josie enjoyers in the community. You know, Josie's really fun. I think Josie's super fun to play, personally. Completely understand the Josie enjoyer community. Get ready for the next battle. I believe two. Yeah. Either her or Bruce, or hopefully both. I would love it if they were both there, because Bruce is so sick. So, Zero up two. Now with the Barbie outfit. Ooh. Round start power crush. It's a pretty smart move. I believe that's a safe power crush. That's not safe. Here comes London. Mistrust. Okay. What is that? Back turn 1-4. Gets counter hit. Bump, bump. Yeah, I think a really key thing here. Oh, nice punish. That is only minus 13 that crouch dash 3. Hatchet kick from downtown. These are great outfits. Nice combo. All the way to the wall. Sidestep. Back turn pressure. Cute fist. That one is punishable. Nice punish. 2-4 into... Stuffs the mistrust. Time to guess. The orbital. Zero can do a lot of damage here. Pretty good combo. It's gonna put her in rage. Ooh, okay, good mix. Wow, 3-3 to take it. That must have hit on counter hit. I don't think that's guaranteed on, Okay, that's probably the right punish, just a little bit slow. Stuffing the back turn option. Working the ankles here. Wow, 3-3 to take it. Zero looking really powerful. This is probably mostly matchup unfamiliarity for London. Not quite sure how to deal with the Josie options. But you know what? She's learning. She's 100% learning. Yeah, Belet, that's 100% right. Blastoise coming in clutch with the important matchup knowledge here required for anybody who's going to play against Zero's Josie, or in fact any Josie. Okay, London now on the right with a different costume. Or on the left. Player one side. Shoutouts to delicious ginger green tea that I'm drinking right now. Ooh, down four. Down four has been unlocked. Oh my god! That move is so cheap. But you know what else is very powerful? Okay, not quite the right punish. Mistrust. Mistrust is extremely powerful. London, not taking the sitting down. She got a mistrust. That was a punish. Shoulder. Ooh, gets counter hit. Here comes London. Hey Ultron, how you doing? Yeah, I think she said that this is, or I think Zero said that this is Vegeta. I don't really know the outfit. To me it looks like X-Men. Here comes Zero. Thanks for tuning in, Ultron. Hope you're having a great day. Ooh. What's the low rock in that back to two string? Counter hit. Bump, bump. Okay, back to two. Gets counter hit out. It's like a one guess scenario. There goes Zero. Yeah, it does look like a Cyclops. Kind of outfit he might wear. Mistrust! Bump, bump! Kind of like a very, you know, 90s X-Men blue team kind of a vibe. Cutest Death Fist. Wow, nice pickup! This is a pretty good combo. That 3-3 is doing so much work here. That is punishable, I believe. War bongos. Zero is running away with this. That's, what, four games in a row, I believe. Yeah. Zero on a tear here. That down four was working great. That's right, Belet. I don't know, personally I play the Diablo game on my phone. That's right. Shoutouts to Ling Nation. Man, I love mobile games. Especially Diablo. Right, all right, all right. Internet. We got Zero at four games here. Bella giving matchup advice. I think a lot of the wow. Round start, down 4-2-1. Nice combo. Here comes London. Okay, yeah. Zero looking a little bit unsure how to punish the AOP options. Nice punish. Yeah, that wall standing four is so good. It's safe too, it's disgusting. Good punish. Holy cow, that's the full string rock. Why did that hit? Launching slash kick. She can kill here. I think. This is probably dead. That'll do it. Here comes London. Nice punish. Last hit. Ooh, mistrust. There's the mid. Trying to keep her from just autopedaling duck. You really do have to play that mix. You cannot option select out a switch stance. Ooh. Bump, bump, bump. Launching slash kick. Here comes London. Bump, bump. Okay, shoulder goes unpunished, plus frames. Yeah, she's got a good push kick on that forward, forward, forward. Why does she have that? Ling is really good. Zero betting it on the low out of the crouch dash. Oh my gosh! Why did he get hit there? I don't think that's a punish, I don't think. Ooh! The round start sidestep three. Snake edging. Okay, gets a little punish on the mistrust. That four, that counts. It's a punish. Wow, gets if he gets clipped by the second hit. The sweep out of back turn. Lunda's not done. Lunda's not done! Yeah, 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 on the board. London is on the board. It's 4-1. Don't expect to see a character switch here, but we're going to see a side switch. London now on the left. Ling Nation looking powerful today. That's right. London is absolutely still in this. This is zero set to lose. London's got that clutch factor. We know she is a heart of a champion kind of a player. She can dig deep. So Zero's got to finish her plate here. Man, speaking of nothing to lose, have y'all heard that new album? What? Zero, you still there? You know the band Nothing But The Girl, or Everything But The Girl? Oh, it's Mini-Me. Hello, Mini-Me. How are you doing? Alright, we're back in it. Look at this. Zero with a 69% stage win rate at the Abandoned Temple. Nice. The Abandoned Temple. Look at this. They're gonna battle. Oh, look, she's got a cherry shirt. That's cute. Okay, back 2-2 into the Mistrust, the classic. Here comes London. London is not out of this yet. Second hit. That was a little punish. A punish happened. Back turn sweep. London's mixing. cute death fist. Gets stuffed out of the air. Almost hits the wall combo. Just a little bit wrong on the spacing. Switch mix. This could hurt. All the way to the wall. Gets a little wall combo. Ooh, backing up. Did she swing? She did not. Oh no, she should have killed there. Wow. Did we desync? No. We did not desync. Raw sidestep three. London came to play. Uh-oh, Zero kind of froze up there. I feel like V could have been a little bit more aggressive to close that round out. Just backing up. Uh-oh. Second hit. Ooh. Plus frames. Zero going for the Abari. Nice punt. Ooh, the orbital gets stuffed by the second hit, though. AOP 2-1. Okay. Bump. Yeah, don't grab that. Thank you. Yeah, this is a headlight for a bicycle. Okay, we gotta be quiet, okay? Got the... Okay, here's the push kick. Alright. Ooh, big hatchet kick from downtown. Mini-Me has found some jingle bells. So if you see jingle bells... Ooh, back two into the... London came to play, this is gonna hurt. Bump. Zero backing up, really wants this. Okay, Zero can still pull this out. Oh, mistrust? No punish on the mistrust. Goes for mid. Goes for another mid. Here comes Zero. See if Zero is found. Okay, Zero's on set point. We know London can clutch this out, though. It's still 100% winnable with a round start hop kick. Because we throw a rock. You gotta throw a rock sometimes. Okay, full string. Pressuring with the slash kick. Here's the switch mix. I think, okay. Full string? This is a hill to climb, but she can do it. Nice pickup. Well, this is a one-guess situation for- Wow! Powerful. London is still in it. It is 4-2. London not going out. Not making this easy for Zero. Quite a set. Okay, everything good? Alright. Heck of a comeback. Yeah, baiting the Rage Art, that was really good. Really, really strong play from London. Although she should have launched it when she blocked it, but it's all good. It's still 4-2. This is still a big hill to climb. But yeah. We've seen London climb some big hills before. She seems to have cracked the code on how to fight against Zero's Josie, which had been eluding her for several games. Mids. Oh my god. Watch out for Josie's switch dance. Holy cow, Zero woke up. Zero wants this. Mid. Just mixing. Everything counter hit launches. Oh, wow, the magic four to stuff the backturned option. This, almost. Okay, back one. It's set point again for zero. See if he can finish their plate this time. Ooh, nice punish. Almost guaranteed the counter hit 443 into the mistrust. Hard to avoid. A hard to blockable, if you will. 3-3 counter hits. See how much Zero wants this. Swangin'. Oh! Bump, bump. Nice, Zero takes it. Okay, Zero did want that. Looking so powerful. Zero takes it 5-2. A small child is booping my nose. Shoutouts to the entire Kinder Gym community and people whose noses are being booped or not. Very strong play. Alright, let me address the concern of this small child, and I believe we have one more set. Yeah, palms were sweaty. Hope you had some delicious pasta. So we have a bonus set today, right? We're gonna have Wish versus QueenFay. Are both of our other competitors here, or should we close the stream? Do y'all want to play on stream? Wish and Faye? Yeah, that was super strong. Nice work, Zero. Nice work, London. Wish is here. That's right, yeah, it's not connected.
So I can press the button for nothing.
You could press the button, that's right.
For nothing.
For nothing. Okay, fantastic. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get this child set up with...
It's like a fidget toy.
And we will host one more match. I'll be right back. Internet, we're back. There was some difficult platforming that needed to be done in the child's video game. So, platforming has been achieved. And we are inviting... So for our next set, the final set of the evening, this has been going for quite some time. We got Faye versus Wish in the... this is the first competitive Kinder Gym appearance of Faye. Although we've seen her sparring previously, she's quite strong. So we got Lady Wishcraft. Do you want Witch or just Wishcraft? Wishcraft with she, her, QueenFayetal with the she, her reset score at 0-0. We're gonna have Wish on the left, Faye on the right. Internet, this is Violent Systems, please make some noise for the first competitive appearance of Faye at Kinder Gym.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my gosh. Top Row Gaming. We have got the Evo champion character, Kunimitsu II, in the Mer match. They're playing flutes. They're up on two different rooftops. Okay, round start. Big swinging. Wish has Barbie here, and Faye is the weird outfit. Bump, 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 bump. What's for Oki? Out of there. Is that guaranteed? Ooh, sidestep, whatever that is. Sidestep. Four, sidestep your plus four. Okay. Floats around the air. Zip zip. Little zoom in going on there. Oh, she pulls the trigger. Nice launch. Yeah. Facing that once or twice. Apparently very familiar with this matchup. Tries a slash kick. Nobody home though. No teleporting, I got this back too for you. Oh, she went for a full crouch mix, she wanted it. Do you see that? Plus frames? Don't pull the trigger. Don't pull the trigger? Okay. She pulled the trigger. Wow. Big sidestep sweep. Wow. Zooms up in her face, trying for the full crouch mix. You gotta launch that. Nice punish. Ooh! Nice fake out. Here comes Wish. Bump, 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 bump. Fair and honest character. Bump. The combo does so much. Bump, bump, bump. Is her slash kick plus? I don't know if it is or not. Ooh! Stare down! Wish pulls the trigger first on the, goes for the sweep. Slips the kunai. It's all tied up. Nice combo. Bump, bump. Here comes Wish. Bump, bump, bump. Let's her drop for the better Oki. Still not launching the full card sweep. I believe she wants to do whilst hitting three for that. Goes for the one grab. Bump, bump, bump. Here comes Faye. Second hit. That's gonna do it, huh? No! Here comes Wish. Can she kill here? She could maybe construct a combo where if she had broken the wall or something. Doesn't matter. Kunimitsu falls down dizzy. Amazing. Alright. Faye looking strong here. Wish looking also very strong. So I guess that's 1 point for Faye. But that was so close, that was down to the wire. Yeah. Yeah. A very exciting final bout today. This is a long violent systems, right? This is six matches. Wish sticking with the Kunimitsu. Love the conviction here. Did they arrange this? Are they intentionally doing the Kunimira match or? It is good we started early because, you know, that kid still needs a bath. No launch on the, okay, figure in the white, with the white hoodie. Wish rocking the Barbie hoodie. Bump. Okay, nice punish. Believe that's guaranteed. 1-2-2 on the, hop kick. Woo! Wish pulls the trigger first. It was the mid this time. Set two. In contention for one of the best moves in the game. Big slideys. Oh, she's zooming around. Mom had that move in Tag 2 and it was really fun. Okay. Faye taking another very close round. I believe I'm being summoned. I'll be right back. Okay, Wish taking around while I wasn't looking. Sorry. Sidestep four. Here comes Fate. Oh, the classic. Down forward 3-2 into crouch mix. What are they gonna do? Like, block it on reaction? Stuffing the power crush. Here comes the throat. Wish in the pink. Woo! Pulse the trigger. Wish ties it up in this game. I'm being reliably informed that Kunimitsu's outro is a Taoist spell, despite being presumably Japanese. I don't fully understand the. Oh! Nice punish. Down forward 1-2-1. Don't fully understand the religious significance of this, or the prevalence of Taoism in Japan. Doesn't pull the trigger. This is one guess. Faye takes it. How many is that for Faye? That was really close. That's two. Do we have any religious studies experts here? Who knows about why they're doing a Taoist spell in Japan? 2-0, but it's close. It really is. Wonder if we're gonna see a character switch from Wish. Kunimitsu not going poorly for her. Hello, Magna. How you doing? Who's the toughest in this town? You know, she said that, but she said that in a very friendly way. I'm only so big. I'm the biggest Alex in my house, as far as I know. But we got some powerful Kunimitsus here. Faye sticking with the Kunimitsu, or Wish sticking with the Kunimitsu. Faye required to stick with the Kunimitsu. I want to win. Oh, the mom outfit. Shoutouts to Kuni Mom. I liked her in tech too. Ooh, is she gonna pull the trigger? Here comes Wish! Sides are now switched. Faye is in the mom outfit. Bump, bump, bump. Wish in the green hoodie. Ooh. Full crouch mix. Kuni is very threatening. Just crouching in your face. Okay, misses the slide there. Oh. Whiffing the down forward 1-3. 2-2. That's a good string. Why does she have that? Oh! Zoomies into back turned. What's for Oki? Nothing. Okay. Wish stopping the ninja shenanigans. Pulls the trigger! How did she know that was gonna counter hit? Maybe she just knew. Saw the, Faye pressing buttons here. Ooh. Thought about it. These moments are very tense. A Kunimitsu crouching in your face. It's pretty pretty serious. Ooh, that was a whiff punish, actually. Nice work, Wish. Round four. Fight. Here comes Faye, though. Oh, she pulls the trigger here. Do it again. Oh, no launch, no launch! Okay, gets the throw. Ooh, hop kick. For keep out. There's a syncretic religion in Japan called Shigendo. It's from the mountains. Okay. Yeah, I will help you platform in just a moment, okay? Look, it's two ninja girls.
Two of the same character.
They're the same, yeah, they're just wearing different outfits. Back turned. Ooh, Wish takes it. Okay. It's,
Both of them are the kitty girls.
2-1. Yeah, they got the cute little fox masks. Wish on the board.
Names?
What are their names? They're both called Kunimitsu. Okay. I'm gonna go... I'll be right back, but please keep playing. I am going to do a little bit more platforming. I'll be right back. Okay, character switch. If you're wondering, yes, I handled the platforming. Wish sticking with the Kunimitsu, because she has to. And Faye here, rocking the Claudio. Redheaded Claudio. We got the character switch on a loss, so they're not going to run the Kuni mirror the whole time. Wow. Okay. Bump, 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 bump. Rocking that down for 3-2 string. Okay. Goes for, okay, Wish stuffs the approach. Yeah, no, we gotta, Faye definitely has a powerful Claudio, although, not powerful enough in this instance to stop Wish's Kunimitsu. Looking so powerful, it's all tied up. Wow, okay. Belet with the important information. So the source text, the influence, and ninja legends were the same sources as the roots of Wuxia. That is an important explanation. A single Taoist legend. Wow. Wow! Nice work, Lunch. Lunch coming out on top. Get ready for the next battle. Against Big Picture Mode. Congratulations. It's all tied up. Faye switching to, again, the cat. Yeah, I saw this cat before. I saw her playing cat. Very powerful. Really kind of low commitment style on her cat. There's the Harrier mix. Third hit. Can she get while standing 1-1? Maybe she can. Oh, Wish pulling the trigger. Unblockable. That one's for Pog. Bump, bump. Big damage. Although she's got to take the mix. Bad Oki, apparently. Okay, 1-4. Nice punish. Confidently jabbing. Two of the characters with the most fair and most honest neutral. Harrier and Set are both, Woo! Faye's doing strings. Beautiful low parry there. Fantastic. You're a sidestep enjoyer. Yes. Wish came to play. Wish looks really strong today. Ooh! Wow, stuffs her out with that hop kick, both knees. Set two, into the pickup. Thinking about the down forward 3-3, that move is so good. That full crouch big kick. Okay. believe that's mid-high for Cat. What? Look at that hop kick. Oh. Okay, spring kick. 2-2-2 string. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. The, nice punish. Sick punish. That was, like, optimal. Back 1-2. Doing the 4-string for the counter hit. Bump, 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 bump. Nice hooky. Wish with the Abari hop kick. That's working great. No punish, because that's safe. Plus frames? Okay, nice punish. Although she drops. Wish looking to set up the full crouch mix. She wants a full crouch sweep later. Okay. Faye stops the streak. Close fought, but it's now 2-3. Alright. Magna, thanks so much for coming through. This is a heck of a set. I'm glad we're having this. Get ready for the next battle. Okay, Wish sticking it out with Kuni. Now on the right-hand side. And Faye dialed in with the Katarina. Look at these outfits. Speaking of sidestep punishes, it was a round start sidestep punish. 2-2. Thinking about it. Not pulling this. What is going on here? Okay. 1-4. Okay. Wish not taking the full crouch mix. She just hop kicks. Safe. She needs it. Okay, Faye takes the round, but it was close. Oop. Round start low parry. Bump, bump, bump. That would have. Wow. Unblockable. Wow! Big hop kick. The lwop. Okay, while standing three finally catches her. Bump. Does not press the third. Wish looking so powerful here. What is Kuni's new tactics move? That's a great question. I don't know. Any Kuni enjoyers? Sitting three. Oh, Wish gets clipped by the counter hit. It's gonna hurt. That's gonna do it for this round. Really pivotal round here. Okay, wow. Wish swinging at like minus eight or something. Stuffing the big low. That kunai doing work. Trying for zoning. Oh! Gets clipped by the second hit of the hop kick. Less? Bump, bump, bump. That is so good. The kick strings into Harrier is very difficult to deal with. Can she kill? That'll do it. Wow. Nice awareness. Very nice awareness. Super clutch. Currently 4-2. So if Wish is going to switch characters, she gotta do it now. Whoever she picks now, she is locked into for the rest of the set. So she's locked into Kunimitsu now. It's Kunimitsu for the whole set. Taking on Faye. Counter hit down two. Good spike. This is a difficult OP situation. Very powerful. Counter hit. Bump. Bump. Ooh, went for the one through. Got ducked though. Hop kick. Oh no, hop kick again. 3-3-3-3-3. Very good wall ender. It's set point for Faye. Okay, whiffing the big flip kick. Oh no, got caught. That was a frame trap. So Wish needs this round to stay in the set. Safe mid poke. She needs it. Side switching. Uh-oh. This is like a one guess situation. That was a good guess. Here comes Wish. That's safe. Why is that safe? Rage drive. Plus frames. Counter hit on the 1-1-2. That's gonna do it. Faye looking powerful today. Super GGs to both competitors. She needs it. Yeah, nice work. All right. Internet, that was a heck of a violent systems. That was very violent. Super great games. GGWP, yeah. All right, I'm gonna call it. This has been a long stream. We had six sets. We had, who all fought? We had Zero versus London. We had me versus Danny. We had Lunch versus Naz. We had Pog versus. It'll come to me. Anyway, I'm trying to do this off the top of my head. In any case, everybody, thank you so much for coming through. It was a lot of fun. And have a great Labor Day evening. And I will see y'all later.